Hi, welcome to another Mediaclip feature of the month. Our team is committed to providing a designer that will convert your website visitors. And we know that conversions and user experience go hand in hand. That's why we've made it easy for our customers to be able to offer different types of personalization options for different types of products and themes. This is to ensure the smoothest process for creating personalized products for the end user. So, with a few simple configurations in the system's backend, you can control the personalization experience of the designer by choosing which side panel options are available for the various products and themes on your site. Let's take a closer glance at what this would look like in the designer. First, let's discover how the side panel can differ between different products depending on the type of product personalization capabilities you want to offer for each. For example, a complex and involved product like photo books usually require a lot of creative freedoms. As such, you can offer the full array of side panel options, allowing your customers to deep dive into the process to make the most memorable and personalized book. In this example then, the customer can play in the designer a lot, like adding backgrounds, borders, clip art, change the layout on a page, and so much more. On the other hand, you may also offer products that don't need a lot of different options to achieve the personalized look, like these sneakers. Accordingly, you can only offer the options that are needed and hide or disable all the others, keeping the personalization journey simple and appropriate for the product. Similarly, the side panel can also differ between different themes of the same product. On this split screen, you can see that both products chosen are mugs, but the themes are starkly different. Because of that, each product personalization experience is a little different as well. For the theme on the left, we can see that there are a few more preset elements as well as some room for creative freedom. As such, the side panel shows the full array of customization options available in the designer. However, the theme to the right is simple and text-based, so the side panel only shows the options to edit the text as well as a couple of other simple options for a slightly higher level of personalization. This control over the product personalization experience can be employed as an overall strategy as well to serve your customers' unique needs. If you deem that your customers would benefit from simpler workflows rather than all of the functions available in the designer, an option could be to create templates for your products where users would only have to do simple edits like add photos to placeholders, edit text, or edit the color scheme of set borders and backgrounds. All other options could be disabled to keep the process as fast and simple as possible. All this to say that since you know how your customers interact with your merchandise best, it only makes sense to integrate a solution that is flexible enough to cater to your unique business and consumers' needs. This is just the flexibility that Mediaclip promises to deliver, letting you be in the driver's seat of establishing the product personalization experience so that it matches the overall shopping experience that represents your unique brand.
That's it for this feature of the month. For more information on Mediaclip software, contact us via the website, email, or phone. See you next month.